Right, for starters, congratulations, Coach. You're headed back to the Liberty League Championship game following a 1-0 victory over Rochester. Your thoughts on how your team performed today?
Thank you. Yeah, it was a very exciting game. We played with real fight and determination throughout the entire game. Rochester, give them a lot of credit. They fought really hard. They controlled a lot of possession, especially in the first half. And we came out in the third quarter really much more composed on our possession and our passing, which generated us a few more opportunities and got us into a little bit more of the flow that we like to play. And so that was really good. And then exciting for us to capitalize on the one corner opportunity that we did get. It was a really beautiful play. And to then to really just hone in and defend really tough for the remainder of the game. And Rochester put a lot of pressure on, and we withstood that. It was really quite an exciting game. And again, just give Rochester a lot of credit for playing so hard and fighting so hard as well.
Take us through the goal, what you saw in that play as it developed. It sounded like, and maybe I misunderstood Kate when she described it, but one corner was called, but they ran another play?
No. So we had planned to go for a particular corner. Our first corner of the game, they knew what it was going to be, and the corner that they ran was going to be the second corner of the game. So they had both options, but because we didn't get the first one earlier on, we just went with number two right away. Gotcha. But she got that communication from the bench.
So take us through that goal. Some great passing, and then is it skill? Is it luck? Is it a little bit of both? Kate's shot finds its way through all that traffic.
It's quite a skillful move that Kate has to sweep a ball, a very deceptive sweep that she can do. It's definitely skill.
Well, congratulations. good luck on Sunday in the Liberty League Championship game at Ithaca.
Thank you.